to today's boot camp. Today we are doing some light stretching to start, and then we're going to do our boot camp workout. We are going to be using a barbell today. The first thing we're doing is hip hinge deadlift, followed by barbell lunges, calf raises, shoulder presses, front raises, curls, bent over rows, floor press, skull crushers, sit-ups, plank shoulder taps, and a slow climber. We're doing two rounds of those 12 different workouts. So let's begin with our stretching. We're gonna go ahead and reach down for our toes. Dip your hips, that low back stretching. Now we're going to raise our hips, push your palms to the floor, get the calf stretch, pump those legs. Now we're going to go into the Spider-Man stretch. We're going to have your right leg come all the way forward. We're going to have our right elbow come all the way down. Raise up. And back down. Going to lean on our heel, grab that front toe. Now we're going to lay on this knee, bring it across, bring your forehead to your knee. Switch legs, bring your left leg all the way forward, left elbow all the way down. Raise up. Back down. Lean on your heel, grab that toe, reach for the toe. We're going to bring this knee across, and we're going to swing on it. Now we can start the strength portion. We'll start in 20 seconds. We're going to start with the hip hinge deadlift. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to keep the bar
close as our to our body as possible. Once we reach our ankles, we're gonna come up, do a little hip thrust to extend those hips all the way. And 3, 2, and 1. The next thing we're doing is lunges. Put the bar on my shoulders. We'll start in 10 seconds. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Seconds. Stop in 3, 2, and 1. The next thing we're doing is calf raises, just going on our tippy toes like that. The bar can either be on your shoulders or it can be in your hands behind you, just like this. We'll start in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder press is next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping 3, 2, and 1. Front raises are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Bringing the bar to our eyes, slowly on the way down. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Curls are next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. With curls, you want to come all the way up and all the way. down, fully extend your elbow to get full range of motion. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. The next thing is a bent over row. We're going to bend our knees and torso ever so slightly, and then bring the bar to the bottom of our chest or the top of our belly. We can start in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Floor press is next. Get on the ground. And we'll start in 3, 2, and 1. Once you feel your elbows tap the ground, that's your time to go back up. Stopping 3, 2, and 1. Skull crushers are up next. Just a slight bend of the elbow. Bring the bar to your forehead and then raise your elbows up. We'll start in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Sit-ups are next. Full of sit-ups. Starting 10 seconds. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. When shoulder taps are next, you have to do them on your knees. That makes the exercise a little easier. If you can't do it on your feet, obviously on your feet is a little harder. We can start in 3, 2, and 1. On the knees, it will look like this. very easy. Harder would be like this, where we have to distribute the weight, not lean too hard. A lot of core activation. Stopping, 3, 2, and 1. Slow climbers are up next to finish the round. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. We're taking a 2 minute break. Grab some water, catch your breath, and we'll be back in 2 minutes. About another minute remaining. Twenty more seconds, starting with hip and deadlifts. 10 seconds now. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. The next thing is barbell lunge, loaded carry lunge. Put the bar on the back. Starting in 10 seconds. stop in 3, 2, and 1. Calf raises are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder presses are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Front raises are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Curls are up next. Starting in 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Stopping 3, 2, and 1. Now we'll get on the floor. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Skull crushers are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Sit-ups are next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping 3, 2, and 1. Pointing shoulder taps are next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Slow climbers are up next. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Stopping in 3, 2, and 1. Good job today. We are done for the day. I will be here next week, also tomorrow, for strength and mobility. I hope you all have a great holiday. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you.